A boiling tube. An ice cube. I pop the ice cube in the boiling tube, then use a piece of gauze to push it down to the bottom. I've now put water in the boiling tube. The question is water an insulator or a conductor? You can now see the water at the top of the boiling tube is boiling, about 100 degrees Celsius. The ice cube, however, is still at the bottom of the boiling tube. Water, like other liquids and gases, is not a good conductor.